You may remember a neon sign I did recently for a trailer motel called Hotel Caravana. Well, the client wants me to now make a smaller backlit version of that sign to hang somewhere else on the property. And I normally make something like this out of aluminum, but this is kind of small and has a lot of tight curves in it, so I thought I'd try a different technique and make this entirely out of PVC sheet. So why am I cutting this with the material at an angle like this? Well, I only have regular V-Carve, not V-Carve Pro, which means I am limited to an area of 24 by 24 inches. And this sign is a little bit wider than that, so I've got to cock it at 45 degrees to fit within that square. Cock. Ugh, this stuff reminds me of insect eggs. Ugh. This stuff stinks. Whew. There have got to be easier ways to get high. Hey, by the way, there is an extended version of this video over on Patreon, so if you'd like to get access to bonus content and help me to keep making videos like this one, just follow that link in the description. I got lucky down here. The scrap piece wasn't square on this end, and I forgot to do a ghost run to make sure this was going to fit on here properly. Satisfying. That is modern art. All right. I just gotta wired it up. All right. I gotta wire it up. Damn it. Okay, so I added one more strip for a little more brightness and some silicone here on the ends just for insurance. But I did that all off camera because, well, I mean, can't I have a personal life? And a grommet, because it's fun to say grommet. Yes, I know I have to cut my fingernails. They're fast growers. Come on.